I'm gonna safely say, I've been in the gym industry over 30 years. I'm gonna safely say that this has never been done ever in any gym across this country.
Ever,
ever. Frying galamad outside the gym lift gate.
Stuffed galamad, Siciliana
after
style.
After a full circuit.
Full circuit.
The post-workout meal is stuffed fried galamad.
Stuffed galamad, Siciliana.
Wow. Frying galamad. That's insanity.
Take steps to get to the sex. I just flex. Like Lex, dance moves with the pecs.
As the dawn rises on the horizon, I could see your dreams.
I'm the only one ever to perform at a nursing home.
At a nursing home?
Well, I'm the best one that's ever done it.
You got your mic and you like singing like, I can't touch my toes, but I can still fuck these hoes.
Yeah,
and
I didn't say that one, but yeah.
And they similar. Were sitting there,
yes.
Senior citizens,
loved
in a
it.
Nursing home.
The women were hitting on me, bro.
Shut the fuck
yeah.
up.
It's a fact.
Go a quick 500 blood start, and then we'll start the circuit. CeCe Sabathia said, you got to get my guy in here who wants to work out. He sent me a picture. I was fucking mortified. I said, you got to take the weight off, and that's all there is to it. It's going on 5 months now. Going on 5 months.
You gotta come here an hour before the actual workout just to warm up. I gotta hit the pre-workout real quick. Every day I come with a new drink.
You know what I like? That you took this upon yourself. And you just saw a couple of bags in my office and fucking took
it. Just started ripping them and pouring it into water.
All right, move it. I put them on the treadmill and I was ready to get the fucking AED. Clear. That's moving. Nice. I'm like, this guy's running for 15 minutes on a treadmill at 310. Woo! You're on a record pace right now. Bang. Whoa. I was like, whoa, we got something here.
Too much pre-workout.
Took him through a workout, beat him up a little bit. I said, I'll see you Wednesday. Usually never come back, right? 7 a.m. Wednesday, he's here. That's beautiful right there. And listen, I'm just a vehicle, man. This guy is here 3 days a week with me and I torture him. And then I roll in and he's here at 7 o'clock in the morning doing circuits by himself.
Ah, fuck.
Nice show.
It's like fucking
all right.
Pulling a dead fucking moose.
The rest is now history.
60 pounds from there since then, right?
Yo, easily.
Almost. It was weird for me. I was comfortable being that size.
Right, but it was broke.
It was.
It was overweight and eventually it was gonna catch up to you.
For sure.
And your family and your friends.
I was on the
verge, man. That you're fucking in shape. Let's go. Three rounds of madness.
Yo, it's Mr. 4040. Dressed like I'm Tretch from Naughty. A young brother that'll stretch your shorty. David Caruso couldn't connect the story. What's up? Solve the puzzle. His favorite murder weapon was a shovel.
This is fun. I love this shit. I love fucking intensity. Here.
Flip 5 push-ups now.
I like pushing my body past the limits. I like achieving, because once you get over that hump and you actually achieve, like then you put your mind to it and you actually did it.
175 pounds.
Easy money.
You're a little behind, pick it up.
You want to be at the brink of throwing up.
Get it, come on.
You want to be at the brink of giving up.
Up, up.
You can never give up.
Nice. Over the head. 5 seconds, move.
If you give up, you quit.
Give me another gear.
It means you're a nice. Bitch.
Time.
Strangle the inner bitch. Keep going. This is fucking Dorian Yates work. I have to choke the inner bitch out all the time.
Come on. Crazy. The world is yours.
One more.
Get him. Get him, get him. Come on, up, up, up. A lot of weight. Come on, up, 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 up. Stay tight. Woo. Up.
I feel like I'm training for something. Like I'm fighting for my fucking life.
We getting money, kids. You niggas ain't about shit.
That's 120 pounds on your neck.
It's a satisfying noise, you know? Clanking of weights, metal, very industrial, German. It's like fucking underground fucking sex clubs in Berlin, you know?
What the hell are we talking about right now?
Yeah, now we're out of our minds. That concludes today's session. Tomorrow we're back at it again. I'm gonna go make you fucking kalama.
I can't believe you did that.
My man Dave told me that his favorite thing growing up was the Sicilian stuffed kalama. He's never seen anyone else make it.
I just texted my brother. He's not even gonna fucking believe it.
So I figured I'd give him that chance to have it one more time. I come to the gym ready to go. I got all my mise en place.
Can I have a quick conversation about the back of the truck?
Oh my God.
That's called body surfing that you do?
Yeah, boogie boarding.
What's, no, the boogie board is the skinny one, right?
No, that's the skim board where you throw it and you fucking run.
Yeah.
I sink. Fat.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
No starters, no weird shit going on to the wood. The aroma of the galama is gonna go right into the powerlifting room. You all right?
What is in that grill right now? Those aren't coals.
Oh, that's some really good Japanese hardwood from the forest of Japan. So I want to get the best flavor out of it. You know, the wood, each wood has a different flavor.
For my, that's what that is.
For my guy, for you. Yeah. It's fucking Rage Against the Machine over here. Make sure that there's a good amount of olive oil on there before we start grilling these bitches.
That's crazy.
That sure is.
You made that last night.
Each one by hand. So I got some pearl couscous that I've toasted gorgeously, some golden raisins, garlic parsley, some sweated sauteed onions, some salt, some black pepper. The tentacles are all in there too. I utilize like the entire thing. You're gonna love it.
I don't even know what simple. You said, but it sounds really good. Right?
Simple. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There it is.
Motherfucker, white Bronco. We're cooking for real on this motherfucker, man.
The best smell
I hope you eat calamari. You eat calamari? I got the Bianco di Napoli tomatoes, the beautiful ones. I blended them myself. Salt, olive oil.
It's amazing.
Stuffed calamari, Siciliana style, as my appreciation for what you do for me.
You're presenting this to me?
That's for you,
man.
Brother.
I love you, bro.
You're the best.
Wow. That's stuffed calamari. I haven't had this since my mother made it. This is crazy. He's most shady, faces like some old babies. Me, I'm
stone cold crazy, and there's no maybes. Shit, I was hatched.
Holy shit.
Crazy?
Crazy. Mercedes with the your
shades on New York maple.
My love comes in many different forms. The most tangible one is me feeding you. I love to feed people I love, especially something near and dear to your heart.
Wow. How do you know how to cook? It just doesn't add up.
I literally have him fucking calling his brother, talking about, oh my God, I can't look at his mom's dish. You know, like I find enjoyment in so many different things now, you know? Just being alive and breathing. It doesn't have to be anything specific. Just every moment is better. You know, it's the universe, man. We're meant to be here. We just gotta appreciate every moment that we're alive.
You killed it. You killed it, bro.
That's really good.
Crazy, you just cooked this up right here in the parking lot.
Yeah. This is Sunday morning right here.